All right, got a little bit of the priming done up here. Got rid of some of that rust. And I wonder if you guys have any suggestions for the firewall. I had that little section cut out for the to get to the transmission bolts. I kind of wish it was back further and I could just reach the transmission bolts from the front instead of getting inside to get to them. And kind of just want to cut it all out, but I don't know. I'm gonna start cutting back here. Get this cutting done back here. All right, Lauren. You ready to cut it up? I've been dreading getting started on this. Look at that.
You're cutting my name off?
It's gonna be gone. I told your mom that when she put it there.
You're so mean, Dad.
I'll save it for you. So, thinking we start cutting for our fuel trap door, we cut this off. I'm just kidding. Everybody gets mad about cutting the fuel trap door. This little hole right here. People don't like to cut their cars up. But, this one's already cut up. Ready? Where do you want to start? Kind of got her stuck. There it goes. Interesting, huh? Hold that up for me. I'll let it fall. All right. Is it raining? Okay. A little bit, right? Probably did. Look at that.
Can you see my nipples?
Probably. You're going to be on video.
I know.
And we're back. All right. Let's see what we can do. We gotta try to save your name here. Let's see, how are we gonna cut it out? We'll cut it down through here. Alright, Lauren, let's get back to it. I got another saw. Maybe this one. Have a little more to get up and go. Whoa! We may as well cut turn it up to here. Let's see what we're doing. Lauren, yeah. Give me a hand with this. I got a piece of metal on my nose. Kind of burned a little. All right, hold this up for me. Got it? Hold it good because I don't want it to fall down and cut you.
I don't know.
Just hold it up.
That's going to cut me if it fell.
Just hold it good. Hold it from the bottom, say. Hold it here. It's gonna come loose from here. Ready? Alright. Guess we'll just... Let's see. Maybe we'll just sit on this for a little bit. Let's see what the parts weigh that we cut out. Grab me a plug the scale up. Will? You should have grabbed this. There's a green cord right there. Grab that. Put it in between it. That'll make it easier. We're ready. Let's go. Alright. You want to sit down there? You want me to do it? Alright. Here we go. 8 pounds. Oh, this one's a little heavier. Almost 16 pounds. How much is the first one? 8?
Mm-hmm.
So, 24?
25.
Plus we got that little piece.
I know, that's why I said 25.
Go grab it. It's on the counter. is 1 pound, 7 ounces. A little more than a pound. All right. So we can have that back. So, I think we'll just sit on this. It's getting dark anyway. So now we have our fuel door, trap door access. We can easily get to the fuel tank now because we just walk right in.
Yeah. This is where the engine is going.
Actually. Hopefully no one complains about that.
Yeah, probably.
Oh man. It looks so weird out there.
Looks like a cut up car.
Yeah. Well, guess we'll work on tomorrow.